My name is Howard Kern. I'm President and CEO of Sentara Healthcare. We're gathered here today for a very important reason, to dedicate and break ground on a new campus for Albemarle Medical Center, a Sentara campus that will really signify a change in healthcare. We are committed with this new campus to evolving to new innovations and better healthcare for this region. Sentara Albemarle Medical Center is also a family, families of employees that have served this region and served this hospital for three generations. And we are also committed to that being part of Sentara's family.
Well, welcome everyone. It's a beautiful day here in Elizabeth City.
And the vision is that we would build a state-of-the-art efficiency hospital that would include a medical office building, which you've seen today.
I'm Phil Jackson, president of Sentara Albemarle Medical Center, and I would like to welcome you to the groundbreaking ceremony for the first stage of our Sentara Albemarle Regional Health Campus.
This is just a very important moment for me to see a new facility about to come forth.
This sets the stage for what will become the most significant healthcare investment in our region since the current hospital opened more than 60 years ago.
What it does, it strengthens our healthcare footprint in northeastern North Carolina.
What's neat about Sentara is the involvement they have with their physician community in development and planning. So as the hospital is configured, as this medical office building is configured, our physicians are part of that package, and it just makes the whole thing better for them, better for patients.
Because it's going to assure the people in this area, in this region, that they're going to have a state-of-the-art medical facility that they can come to and get the best of care.
We kind of went through a period where everything looked like it was going to calm down and things were opening up again, and then all of a sudden the Delta variant came and sort of put us in a situation to where we're being stretched and challenged again. And it's not just being stretched for a short period of time, it's being stretched for an extended period of time.
Well, I just want to thank all of the essential workers, all who instrumental in keeping us safe and helping those who have come down with the virus. You have done a phenomenal job, and I just say thank you once, thank you twice, thank you thrice.
I think Terry asked me about the excitement of what's here. It's really not excitement. It's what the excitement is when you start seeing your patients staying here in your community with the quality of health care that Sentara is bringing in. That's very positive in the outlook and the future of the healthcare community.
It will lead to greater economic growth and development for the community as a whole. This could be the starting point for something much greater and much bigger. And we want to be a strong community partner, because we're obviously, if we're building this hospital, we're going to be here for the long term.